you weren't exactly supposed to wake up right now.
Oh, Jesus. I can't believe you're still alive. I pulled... Just hang in there.
Jesus Christ.
You know, they left you. They left you for dead. Your little cronies. Alright. This might sting a little. It's just a mild sedative. So, Mr. Cornass, are you ready to talk now? Alright, you leave me with no other choice. My first instrument of torture. Talk now?
Yeah, just don't play that again, please.
Duly noted. Shoot.
Yeah. You stay right here. I'll be right back.
You even know what this is about?
What are you talking about?
You know why you had that gun pointed at Mark?
Yeah. Mark had sex with Jesse's girlfriend. Then he lied about it.
No, Mark broke Jesse's Xbox.
Really?
Dear Lord. Oh, I can't believe it. It's a miracle. The bullet must have hit your skull, peeled back. I just pulled it out. Here, I need to gauze it up right now. It's still bleeding. I still can't believe they left you like that to die. Luckily, I'm here. Patch you up. So do you remember what happened at all? Boy, it was something heroic. I wish I had someone like you on my side. I could really use the help. Alright, I'm gonna have to put you down for a little bit. I hate to do it, but you leave me no other choice. Once again, this may sting a little. Can't believe it, I did it. You were the only person I know that survived a gunshot wound to the eye.
That's it. I'm done.
Jeffrey, I need your help right here. We got a down man.
It's ridiculous. It's all over a stupid Xbox.
But there's a good chance that, you see, we have guns. There's a good chance Mike Mark shoot me or kill me or something.
I highly doubt that. But if there ever comes a time where your life is in danger, I'll be here. I got your back.
I can pat the stuck back there. I need you to come with me. Come on, let's go.
All I'm worried about right now is getting this road here.
Don't worry about that. Jesse's dad can help out with the tar for the road. Let's go. Come on.
All right.